Hey guys, Daily Trouble here, and what's up? So today is my first HIDV video. As you can see, I am playing the psychologist. I haven't played her since a long time. I think I tried her like for one match. As you're watching this match, I am very new with her. I'm still adjusting. Actually, the reason why I'm not talking in this video is because I was actually showing a friend the game. I was trying to get him interested to try it out because I'll be honest, I prefer this over DBD. But guys, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let me know how you feel, what you think, and I'll continue to upload, you know, more IDV videos. Alright guys, I'm Daily Trouble, I'm signing out, and have a good day, or night. But guys, please remember to share this channel with your friends, and come check me out on Twitch. I stream regularly on Mondays and Wednesdays, Fridays, Thursdays, sometimes Thursdays, but mostly, I want to say mostly Mondays and Wednesdays. Eventually, I'll have a schedule out for you guys. For now, just enjoy the video, and I'll talk to you all later.
Bring me that gas!
I came looking for booty.
What's up, bitch?
Bring me that gas!
Oh, Jesus!
You're a fucking idiot! This needs to stop! Now!
Bring me that pass!
I'm fast as fuck, boy. Still fast as fuck, boy. Come get some.
Initiate cloak mode.
Hey guys, for some context of this match, the reason why this match is so short because when I was playing Little Girl, I was mostly just running around.
Fuck you, asshole!
I was mostly running around. I was the first one chased. That's why this part of the video will be so short compared to, you know, my aid of the match. Because I didn't do much but run around this entire match. I didn't get no weapons, I didn't get no items. So, as you watch, you're going to figure out why this is so short. But yeah, enjoy the video, guys. I'll let the rest speak for itself.